Hey guys, Malt here, what's going on? Today with a quick gameplay video of Call of Duty Mobile with the Xiaomi Redmi Note 8. This is the normal Note 8 version, not the Pro, the Snapdragon 665 and 4 gigs of RAM. Now first, we are going to the settings. So we want to play today on the highest settings as possible. With the Snapdragon 665, we are able to play on very high with very high FPS. But we're gonna go to high to enable actually the maximum frame rate option. We're gonna go and enable depth of field, ragdoll and anti-aliasing as well. Okay, that's about it. I'm gonna do some normal multiplayer games and yeah, have a good one.
Up team, enemy UAV spotted. Counter UAV. Get down, sniper!
Hostile VTOL inbound.